I just killed the run, by the way. He was showing me some of the TikToks that he liked and had on his, you know, favorites page. I seriously killed the run. I actually killed a good run. What is wrong with me? Okay. And some of them were like, you know, political humor, edgy humor, like boomer humor, whatever. So I decided instead of using TikTok just to upload my shit and then call it a day, I actually went scrolling on the main page. I think it's called like the For You page. Or according to the TikTok algorithm, they just plop out whatever TikTok they think you'll like. And by this point, I've never actually liked one because obviously they also base your recommended TikToks based on your likes and favorites. So I'm just scrolling through, seeing what's going on. I see some ads, some cringy people begging for likes, whatever. And then I plan to let me like some TikToks, the ones that I like, and maybe the TikTok algorithm will actually give me ones that are funny, because Jesus Christ, after like 5 hours of scrolling on the For You page, none of them were funny, almost not a single one. It's so bad, this app. So I found like a couple that were like, they're like some prime Zoomer humor and some edgy ones as well. I liked those. And it turns out it worked. I liked a couple of those, and then the For You page actually started showing me some funny, good TikToks. So now I'm actually enjoying myself, you know, decreasing my attention span, looking at whatever. And out of nowhere, after about, you know, 20 minutes of scrolling through, there's this one TikTok of like a girl doing like some kind of anime cosplay of some anime. And she was cheeked up, definitely. She had an ass on her and a decent size bosom. So I was thinking, why the fuck is this here? I've never looked at, you know, anime TikToks or weebs ever. So I'm wondering, why the fuck is this on my like recommended page? So I just disregard this, you know, continue scrolling on by. And about 2 hours later, or when I leave work, go back home, I go on the web browser TikTok, look at my main page, and now it's all e-girls and anime shit. There's only like two or three good edgy like TikToks, but the rest are big booty e-girls with giant milkers. Like, who asked for this? I didn't ask for this. I even liked, viewed, or commented on a single one of those types of videos. But now my main page is full of them. And I'm thinking, is the algorithm trying to force me to watch these fucking things? Like, it knows which ones I like. You know, some dude's convincing a white guy to say the N-word by mistake, or some cringy Minecraft gameplay. Like, those are the ones I like. But it's giving me these weeb ones, and I'm thinking, please stop. So now my TikTok viewing experience is completely ruined by weebs, because they ruin everything. Yeah, and that's my story. Two Med N-word card. Oh yeah, I did see that. I saw the video where he was convincing people to like say the N-word for an iPhone or whatever, and he's actually selling N-word passes. That's pretty funny. But no, my story is completely unrelated to that. But yeah, that too, I think that's pretty funny. I'm just kind of disappointed, you know? Fuck. Like, I go on TikTok to laugh, you know? and I see the thousands of e-girl pages and anime tags that are currently on the site. TikTok is pedo haven? Oh, I'd bet so. Dude, a lot of the girls that showed up on my the main page thing, they definitely don't look 18. Like, half of them do even look like 16 even. And they're all doing like shit they shouldn't do. So yeah, I just quickly went back to my like to my tags and to my favorites page. That was the only good content there was. I'm really surprised if TikTok actually has like a pedo problem. I mean, the site is majority kids, so it makes sense. Yeah, she does? Oh shit. Well, it just doesn't surprise me. Alright, back to the lurker cave for me. Okay, have fun, man. And again, Max, if you have any questions about the editing thing, like what I want to see in a video or how to do certain things, just let me know. Am I like... I don't know why these shrouds don't work anymore. Okay, that's nice. Okay, I did not actually lose as much time as I thought. That was an impressive recovery. Some time lost, but still in the green, baby. Okay, I have to stop fucking up the pause. That's actually much cleaner than I thought it would be. I'm getting somewhat better. Okay, this is kind of bad. Okay. A little bit of time loss, not that bad. Dude, my control stick is like, it's getting a blackhead or something. Oh my god, oh my god. That was a close. That was a close one. Missing it just by pixels. And I lost 3 seconds. Eh, whatever. Okay, this one's a bit worse. Okay, 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 okay. You have too much time on that one. I'm losing even more, fuck. Max, if you're still lurking, you wanna hear another quick, like, just really stupid anecdote? It's not even a story, it's just an anecdote. I guess he's still working. Ah, getting that time back. Nice. I gotta get some. Okay, I ate today, but my mashing is not on point. I need some sugar. Oh, God damn it. That was actually much closer than I thought I would get. song still sucks, man. Compared to the hard version, this one is terrible. For some reason, I started thinking about the rap lyric. I got two phones, one for the plug and one for the load. I don't know why I started just thinking about that. Rap lyric. Okay, only 10. Gotta remember only 10. It's probably some time save. There we go. There we go. And now that some of these minigames are in my hands, as for time control, it does put some pressure on. A little bit slower than I hoped, but close enough. Yeah, a little bit of time lost, but okay, fuck it. Oh my god, I was a little bit worried there. I did lose some time. Oh, thanks for the follow. I won't see your name in case you're a lurker. I don't want to snitch on you. But thank you for the follow. Big love for the support. Once I fell back a little bit in that narrow space, I seriously, I really thought the run was dead, but 5 second loss is not that bad. I just have to not die here and I'm good. I'm way too nervous, especially about that one, but I think that's it. That should be it. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. That should be it. Yeah, that should be it. Come on. There's no way it's not it. It has to be it. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's way too close. Come on, come on. Dude, come on, come on, please, 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 come on, come on. Oh, come on, come on, come on. A new record. Oh, thank Christ, I thought that was seriously not gonna pass. Like some stupid amount of time. Alright, good shit. Another world record. Back to back. There it is, chat. Yeah, what's up, Cammy? GG's, thanks. I seriously thought I was gonna miss it because like just the toad talking his ass off for some reason was gonna kill time. Oh, good shit though. Nice.